Welcome to Top World Trendings. Before we can start today's videos, hit the like button right now so we can make 1000 likes to this video. Please subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so every time we post, you get a notification from YouTube. Share this video within your friends and don't forget to leave your opinion in the comment section. Thank you very much. This is huge. Surprising Supreme Court video shocks all nation. It's over. Three Supreme Court decisions that changed America. Number one, Abrams versus United States. The irony of US democracy is that during times of war, the federal government had passed laws that directly contradict the values of democracy, including free speech. During World War I, the legislative branch passed the Sedition Act, which made it a crime to willfully utter, print, write, or publish any disloyal, profane, scurrilous, or abusive language about the form of government of the United States. Number 2. New York Times Co. versus United States. We all know that not a lot of people were in favor of the Vietnam War. Nixon administration was under extreme pressure to end the war. New York Times provided some sensitive information about the Vietnam War. Nixon's people attempted with all their powers to stop the information. Supreme Court agreed with the two lower courts that found that the government had not met its heavy burden to display that the publishing of the file will cause a grave and irreparable danger. Number 3. Worcester versus Georgia. A decision that will have threatened the integrity of the courts also established the long-term relationship between Native American tribes and the federal government. The Chief Justice of the court ruled that the federal government had an exclusive relationship with the Indian nation and recognized the late sovereignty above state law. President Andrew Jackson famously exclaimed after the decision, "John Marshall has made his decision. Now let him enforce it."